Hey guys, HippoMonkey here with some phenomenal news. We have pre-releases for 1.7. Oh my god, pre-releases! Mojang seemed to have done a bit of a curveball on this whole update. I figured it was going to be a Minecon update. There was no doubt in my mind it's going to be a Minecon update. And we'd be getting released at Minecon. No, it's coming out this Friday. This Friday, the 25th of October, if all goes to plan and these pre-releases are anything to go by and the bugs are all fixed and so that, we have a Friday release. This might change. It says on the website, you know, if all goes to plan, we will have a Friday release. So, 25th of October, guys. New Minecraft release 1.7. So, we have 1.7.1, which is the newest pre-release. It has some bug fixes and stuff like that from 1.7. And there was 1.7, and then about a day later, they brought 1.7.1. So, I figured I'd do a review now rather than back then. So, let's just jump in and have a look at what we've got now. Because, guys, you're going to love it. Seriously. Let's just jump in. So, as you can tell, I'm fairly excited about this update. It's... basically, Mojang calling this the update that changed the world, and they're not kidding. We have so many new things. We have new biomes, we have new woods, we have new glass, we have new loads of stuff. It is absolutely amazing what we have in this new Minecraft, and 1.7 is going to be the update that changed the world, and it's just awesome. So, in the 1.7 pre-releases, we now have new colored wood. Look at this. Alright, so this is the old woods. As you can see, we have normal woods here. But what they've done is they've added the bottoms. We've been wanting this for so long. We now have the bottom colours to the blocks. And, oh guys, we've wanted this for so long now. We now can see the bottom of the logs. And you could do this with texture packs already, but now it's part of default. So look at that. That's your birch, your oak, your spruce, your jungle. Now this is the new ones. This is the I still can't pronounce it. I'm trying the acacia. I'm gonna go with acacia. I think that's right. Acacia? Yeah. I'm going to go with acacia. So this is the new acacia wood. It looks kind of old and, you know, burnt, sort of, as if it's been through ash, like, you know, ash cloud or something like that, or if it's been a fire. I don't know. It kind of looks grey and old. But inside is this orange wood. It looks awesome. And then we have the dark oak, which was called the roofed oak, which is now called the dark oak. There it is there, dark oak. It's now called dark, and as you can see, it looks similar to... it did look similar to the spruce before. Now it's kind of lighter. So if I get this one and I get this one and put them together, you'll see that it is darker than the... Oh, sorry, lighter than the spruce is. But yeah, I absolutely love it. You got like a dark wood from it as well. So you get these two new woods as well. So we've got new planks, the acacia woods, the planks, steps and the half slabs. And same with the dark oak as well. And yeah, it looks awesome. I absolutely love it. Now, it's very orange. This is very, very orange. I mean, I kind of guess it's tying into Halloween a little bit with the orange kind of thing. But yes... I absolutely love it. It's two new woods, you know, more decoration options, more building types, more block types. I love anything that adds more blocks to Minecraft because it just adds so much more to the game. So absolutely love with that. Then we have the ability to now grow the giant ones that you see in the you see over there, the big ones. So what you'll do is you put the normal spruce wood in a 4x4 like that. You get yourself some bone meal. Like this, or 2x2, sorry, and if we get to bone meal it, and if I move the blocks around it, maybe they're infecting with it. Nope, it's not working. Huh. It's spruce saplings. These are spruce saplings, aren't they? Yep, they're spruce saplings. And then you put a bone meal to it. Okay, this is what... Oh, there you go. Whoa, I was going to say, this is what it says on Reddit. So there you go. You get the thick ones from the 2x2 of the spruce wood, spruce saplings here. Just like jungle, put them in a 4x4. Well, 2x2. Why did I say 4x4? Because there's four of them, I guess. You put them in a 2x2, and bone meal the crap out of them, and hopefully, like, clear the area maybe a little bit more again. You get another one. There we go. So as you can see, they're growing different shapes. I absolutely love that. You know, more tree types, the ability to do more tree types. We have the ones that we had from the other day as well. So we have the dark oak, which I say now is called dark oak rather than the original, I think, was called roofed oak. So now we've got the dark oak. So we'll just put them in a 2x2 like that. Give us some bone meal, and there we go. Got some roofed oak, or dark oak now. And then we've got some the acacia. I think a cada is an actual, it's an animal, a cada. Anyway, and then you get the ones that you find in the savannah biome now. So These look awesome. Absolutely love it. It's great. It's a great addition. And yay, I'm all happy about that. So, some other things. Bonus chests will now include the acacia. I'm gonna pronounce every single way possible. Now the so the bonus chests will now include the acacia logs. Music now pauses when pausing the game. They've improved those things. They fixed the once hit old AI mobs and wolves not returning or not turning back into passive mobs while in creative mode. Fixed resized windows before the game loads, not resizing the internal view, which was a bug with a lot of people having. I was having that myself. It was just basically if you resized the game before it had a chance to load up the menu screen, you'd have it in a very small section of your screen on the bottom here, and it was just very very ugly, very difficult to get past as well. You had to make the screen smaller again, make it bigger again, hope that it would work, and sometimes it didn't. Anyway, so fixed commands and coordinates being offset by -2 in the X and or the Z while navigating X and Z coordinates. Fix the internal exception with IO Netty handler timeout read timeout exception. I'm sure you coders out there will understand what the heck that means. They fix a crash when hovering over written books given using commands. They fixed the crash legal argument expansion and must be passive. N must be passive. I'm assuming that's more coding stuff. They fixed some sounds not playing. They fixed. Oh, sorry, that was the one I was showing you guys the other day, not playing when I was hitting blocks. So they fixed that. They have fixed the. They fixed roof organization trees not dropping incorrect saplings. So that was dropping incorrect saplings. That's being fixed. I thought it was some cobwebs there, it's just some flowers. They have fixed the fixed mobs saying aggressive towards players even after switching to creative mode, was another bug. They fixed the what's this one? They fixed there being an empty extra row of in creative inventory. I didn't realize that was there. I wish I'd known about that. It would have been cool to use. They fixed the rowing command. Yep. They fixed the being able to grow 2x2. Fixed being able to unable sorry being unable to grow 2x2 sapling trees, which I just showed you. They fixed being unable to see fire on spiders. Fixed the rain being invisible through stained glass. Fixed oak roofed logs producing oak log saplings. So that was a bug which they fixed. And fixed using pick block on Acadia and dark oak leaves giving wrong items. So this now gives you the dark oak, and obviously the other one gives you the other one. So that was in 1.7.0, and then we have a new snapshot which is 1.7.1, which just fixed a few more bugs, which are fix the game crashing when deleting chunks from while encountering invisible items. They fixed the game never starting on Linux. They fixed the music disc description showing record dot record name instead of just record name. Fixed dark oak and acacia woods. I'm never gonna get it right. I'm never gonna get it right. Not until I hear someone say it. Not turning into charcoal, so that's been fixed as well. They fixed the search item text in creative inventory screen being white, which is what one of you subscribers out there told me about, and that's being fixed now, so don't worry about that anymore. And fix the anvil text sometimes being white and unreadable. Whoa, that's a lot of fixes, and that's for the pre-release. That's just pre-release stuff. And if I actually go into F3 here, is this now called Darkwood Forest? It's called Roofed Forest, so it's still called Roof Forest, which I'm glad about. I like that rather than Dark Oak Forest because it just seems. It is a roofed oak, so yeah, it looks kind of cool. So yeah, that's all the changes, guys. And this means Friday, the 25th of October, we are going to be getting a new update to Minecraft, the update that changed the world, and it is going to be awesome and phenomenal, and I love it. If all goes to plan, that is, maybe something's going to change, maybe bugs will happen. I'm still having a music bug where if the music is back, or if the background music is playing, and then another background track takes its place. The both of them play at the same time, and it's really irritating. Also, I have a bug where if I have my sound level to off, which I have here, I'll still get music playing if I had it on before the music stopped. So there's still some bugs, and it still needs working out. And I love these sunflowers. And I'm sure there'll be another snapshot, or well, another pre-release coming out to fix that one, or even just they'll fix it in the final release. I don't know, but hey, guys. 1.7, 25th of October, this Friday. Mark it in your calendars. It's going to be awesome. So anyway, that's about it for this week's snapshot, guys. Or pre-release, I should say, because that's what it is. So until next time, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, and all the cool stuff. And until next time, TTYL. Peace out. Bye-bye. Doodles. Bye-bye. I'm going to plant so many of these trees all over the world, Mandus. They're going to look beautiful. Beautiful. Bye, guys.